Okay, let's see, there's a car nearby. Oh, that's too far. Oh, come on. Come on. No. Okay. Stay there. Still moving, and I will have inertia. Down. No, let's place it closer. Oh, there's another one. Huh? Okay, I'll test it later. Oh. It's not here anymore. I'm going back.
Daruk's protection is now ready to roll.
They had a Durya yet. I mean, maybe I had one from. Yeah, but I didn't find one like this. They probably dropped from crates. Thank you. There's my horse. This guy's not here anymore. Let's see this. I don't think. Yeah, come on. Both of you. Out. Where did I get that? Why am I saving this one? Oh, never, I thought I would. See if there's anything else any monster should focus on fighting. I know I was charged on some. Can I get in here? Charge on some guts, but I. That was quite some time ago. Wait again, good soon. I don't know. I just wanted to see if I could update you. Another one? I thought it was the one close to the door, the one for that. Those stones. Okay, it's not to this side. So then we shoot that side. Oh, I didn't even see that. Let's see. No. Here. Oh, this one's just standing here. So let's continue. Take a look at my goods. They come directly from the famous Lurling village. Who can resist fresh fish and fruit from Southern Hyrule? My donkey's back is packed with top choice merchandise, so take your time browsing the goods. I'm buying. These fish fruits come from Lurling. Yeah. Oh, I don't think I got any porgy so far. Ocean Dwelling. Oh yeah, I didn't even got to the ocean. Yes, I barely touched the ocean, but I did. Oh, hang on, let me see. I know Ganondorf's Phantom Ganon is around here. Super King, Dark Armor, Faron Sea of Trees, the highest of three waterfalls of Lake Floria, at the bridge between small waterfalls over Lake Floria, yet the broken stone bridge of Ebar Forest. Okay, I probably need that tower to see where Ebar Forest is. And now, where's this cork? I lost it. So it's ahead. There's a boat there. This will leave me back there. Hang on. I changed your log. At the broken, okay, I thought maybe fallen. Oh no, this isn't a bridge. I don't know, it kind of looked like a falling bridge from above. Okay, so it's over there. Oh, damn, I didn't see that. There's another one. Damn, where?
Rivali's gale is now ready.
That wasn't exactly what I was looking for, but it worked. Flora Falls Learning Village, Marta's Landing. Okay. Marta. Is the Truffle Girls game? Yeah. We all had to die someday, but thanks for making sure it wasn't today. Oh, I didn't have that, did I? Tough with breath. Can I make bread? Grants a low level defense boost, made with wheat from the Mother region. This soft springy bread smells just heavenly. It wasn't my sister's harebrained idea to hunt truffles here that got us into this mess. Can I see recipe? Okay, it's big. If I just use wheat and salt, I get a regular one. I didn't know about this recipe. Let's go to the stable, then I'll return there. Every other time I got the tower, just climbed around. But maybe there's some kind of path. My village looks at stable. They have a girl there. Oh, she has a quest for me. Oh dear, oh dear. Lightning strikes this table so often I get nervous whenever it rains even a little. I just don't understand why it strikes so often. Hey, it's a long shot, but if you have some time, could you find out why? Look to me. You will, really. I'm so happy. I'm counting on you. But can you... Okay. What? You found out what was drawing the lightning here? It was a metal axe. Yeah, that's as good as a lightning rod, isn't it? I wonder if someone put it up there on purpose. How strange. Thanks for looking into it for me. Here's something for trouble. Oh, I thought we'd get this in a shrine. Rubber helm. A helmet made from ancient techniques and electricity-resistant material. How did you find it? It's made from something called rubber, a material that can no longer be found. I can finally relax. Did you check all the falls on Lake Florida? There are 10 different falls there, big and small. Each one is unique and absolutely worth a look. Okay, but can you... seriously. When there's a girl around here, they usually... can't help me change my horse. Oh, no. Horse, no. Those are for the dog. Zelda spear. You seem to have a quest for me. Why are you here? No? Hey buddy, got a map? I have one. So, on this map of yours, do you see Dreamy Peaks to the north of here? Well, apparently that used to be just one mountain a really long time ago. The legend says a dragon god split the mountain in half to forge a way through, and that's how it went from 1 to 2. Recently, some are even saying they've seen the shadow of a large creature on the surface of Lake Floria. I wonder if any of that is true. Okay. Who are you walking away from here? What is it? Oh, I just thought you'd come to. Just how you come and talk to me then? Well, I'm on my way to Luring Village. They say the fishing fruit there are really fantastic, so I thought I'd go there and add them to my diet. Okay. Oh. And you? Don't think the waterfall flowing down from Lake Floria is the very picture of perfection. There's something strange at the top of the waterfall though. Okay. Climb the ladder on the watchtower and take a peek. You'll probably need a telescope or something for a good look. Okay. Beetle.
Yeah.
Hey, how are you feeling today? Oh, wow. Yeah, I got some. Yeah, I can have it. I probably have that already. Okay, back to business. I want to buy your arrows. Those only appear on rain, so let's take them all.
Wow.
Yeah, those are cheap, and I'm lazy to catch them.
Wow.
I think I needed some or something. Some upgrade. Anybody else here? Oh, there's a book. Rumor Mill Volume 6. Crazy here, bringing you the latest news and gossip from morning to night. Glowing Blue Bunny. A long time ago, there was a skill hunter. On the way back from a hunt, he saw a light moving in the darkness. Without hesitation, he fired an arrow towards it, and where it had been, he found a bunch of rupees. From that day forward, whenever he saw a similar light, he would fire an arrow at it. He always found rupees where his target had been, and he grew quite rich. Or so the story goes. I bet you think this is just a myth, right? Then what do you say about all the people who claim to have seen a glowing blue bunny in the forest lately? You'll probably say, oh Tracy, thank you for writing volume 6. Sounds about right. You should say that because the blue bunny is the light the hunter saw. Fighting it means lots and lots of rupees. I can't endorse this bit of gossip enough. Choose your combination of 5 stars. Wait, I don't know how to use a bow and arrow. That really puts a damper on things. Choose your combination, 1 star. Where is this cork? Oh, here. Okay, so it's closer to... Successful in trying, I am Shai Uto, in the name of the Vansara, offer this trial. Halt the tilt, okay. Wow, I solved the puzzle. I thought I would have my hands full, my pockets full. Okay, and now... okay, there's another chest over there. This one goes by itself. I think I'll need that. Find the cork, then get the Ganon switch, and then the tower. I don't know, maybe the tower along the way. Yeah, let's get the tower first, so I know where to look for the broken bridge. Oh. Damn, this car rock. I never expected to find one there. Well, I was right about Birdie something. I spoke to you.
Yeah.
Michi, when I'm still a novice, when it comes to adventure, but I do hear lots of stories from adventures at stable. Like Lake Floria has several waterfalls in the area. You know, I've always liked the idea of going behind a waterfall. Come on, everybody tries that in games. It here. Yeah, the path kind of branches here. Damn. Oh, there it goes that way as well. I don't think I ever came from here to the tower. Another electric one. There's a chest in here. I have a hammer, don't I? Yeah. Oh, I never tried to. Oh, come on, inside. Oh, it's blowing already. I thought it would. Come on, the octo balloons are strong enough. but the wind is. Okay. There was more. I just flipped it. Ah, it's another one. Okay, come on. Oh, come on, it stopped already. It's not blocking. I don't need that one. Okay, I just want to check what was in each one. Oh, I can't really climb it all. Yeah, that's too way tall. Probably should climb from here. No, I think I can. It's just... wouldn't be able if I didn't have everything. Okay, that was the last tower. Yeah, Sheikah Tower activated. Scanning area. Oh yes, I completely forgot about Inventide Island. Complete map of her extracted. Gonna steal their doodles. Seems to be floating away. Don't float away. Oh damn. Okay, that's a metal one. I can't. Oh. Why is it floating away? No. Oh, they're Demon Carver. And I'm full. Yeah, bye. Okay, now let's see what was the name of the thing. Dark Armor. The place. Ebara Forge. Ebara Forge. Okay, so it's right after the. Okay, I think I remember where it was. And the others was in the bridge and the Tallish, I think here is the Tallish. Okay, so let's return there. Oh, I don't need my horse now. It's faster to just get that. Oh, there's some birds around here. Let's walk around because this is a picture of birds. I don't think I have a picture of a squirrel as well. No. Bushy-tailed squirrel. I'm almost full. These small creatures are known for their large tails. They tend to live in forests and subsist on acorns and other nuts. They carry their food in their mouths, but will sometimes drop it when surprised in an adorable display of shock. If I just scare them, they drop. I don't have to murder them. I have that star. This one I'm keeping. And I'm keeping those. I don't have to keep that. Okay, the Leviathans. Okay, everything else here I'm keeping. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna delete anything I like to keep. It doesn't show how many I have. Come on. Why does this bike keep vanishing? I never really used this in the game before. I got it after beating the whole game, so I didn't have much function for it. I didn't know it vanished like that. It's breaking. Damn. Okay. Here. It worked. And this one. Here. Yeah. Okay, now the chest. Oh damn, I didn't really want to. Oh, that was close. I'll walk all the way there again when I have forest escape. Okay, I expect to be here. Drop that. Drop that. Oh. Okay. Oh, there's some squirrels over here. Oh, since I'm here, let's see what Devil Calling had. Hey, these squirrels are back. Can I be quick? Oh, that was me. Huh? Oh yes, you're here. Exactly. At the bridge between small waterfalls over Floria River. Ah, okay. So it's not here. Oh, I was thinking about this one though. Floria River. Here, small waterfall, small waterfall. Damn, I passed through there. At the bridge. I looked for stuff near the bridge, and I found a chest, but it wasn't the one. Let's follow the river. Oh no, this is another one. No, hang on. This is Sargon Bridge. This is Flora River. Ah, okay, okay. I thought it was that one. But even so, I stay here for a while. Looking for Koroks. And I didn't even think about using that. Phantom Ganon armor. Some believe this armor is inspired by a dark entity resembling the great king of evil himself. It's a rather rare find. Stealth up. Okay, now let's go to... Now, the highest of three waterfalls north of Lake Florida. Okay, that's north. Those three. So... the tallest overall. I think... Oh, well, I have to get one around here as well. A broken statue. A bar forest. And then I'll continue climbing from here. Here, broken bird statue. Uh, Hey, what's up? I'm really tired of these shoes. They're not that good. They're any good. Where is it? Okay, do you have some reward for saving you or something? I think I got a really bad luck. Yeah, he was next to me. Yeah, got a reward. Hasty sea mushrooms. And grants low level movement boost. Healthy vegetable dish achieved by sea mushrooms in plant leaves. But do I use plant leaves? Oh, I use. So here. Yep. Phantom Ganon breathes. Same thing. Okay. Now where is this cork? That. Okay. I didn't expect to be that. I was just grabbing it because it was there. Oh, that was close. This one. This one. Is this one? Oh, it is also. No change. I'm trying to change. Damn, it did nothing. There doesn't seem to be anything inside. Below, not inside. I'm taking a picture of bananas at the hideout. No, I didn't. I think I should have. There are so many bananas around, and I saved for this. Oh. There seems to be a cork there. No? Oh, it's metal. Oh. Be a park. Okay. Yep. That's kind of better than a park sometimes. No, I can't just climb from here. Where is this cork? At least the rain stopped.
Huck.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Push this one. No. I really have to push both. Some minerals. Okay, your turn. Okay, I think I'm gonna go there and check that. Damn. Check that chest over there. No. Nope. It's almost breaking already. Okay, I probably have a lot of them. Faster if I jump over here and then fly again. Some more. I don't need all of those. Another one. Hang on, this one isn't. Can I? Come on. Can I stand here? Okay, I'll need to. Well, yes. What's here? Probably do it. Olive jumps. No, I won't be able to do olive jumps. Not close. I'm at the highest one. Just in case I fall in the water and it starts raining and I can't climb back, I don't want to have to come all the way back here. Okay, there's a cork nearby. Maybe that. Yeah, probably. There's something here in the chain. Come on. Seriously, Link. Just get there. That's the one. So let's check those as well. More shock arrows. I don't need to spend that. Oh! Okay, I got one. Oh! No, stop that! It's rain. Okay, let's grab that. No, there isn't. Okay. Where did... Ah, there it is. Scale. This precious scale helps on the golden spirit Farosh. It contains a powerful electricity within. You can cook it with it, but just eating it seems like a waste. Yeah, it seems like a waste to just drop it on the water. For I get to open a door for me. Thank you. There's a bunch of chests around here. Okay, and nothing. Let's check the text sheet. At the highest of three waterfalls north of Lake Florida. Well, it should be here. Okay. I don't think it's those three, but this sequence of three here, maybe. I don't really remember where it was. And here's where that guy was pointing. Okay, so maybe it's around here. Okay, I'm gonna find a line that I think it's here, and then I'll go back there.